The Ottawa Senators are extremely pleased to select from the Boston Youth Terriers, Brady Tkachuk.
You talk about swagger, confidence, cockiness, whatever word you want to use, he's top of the charts in all of them.
Obviously, it's unbelievable to be a part of such a great organization. I'm on cloud nine right now.
This guy has hands, he has a hockey sense, and you know what? He's going to play with an edge just like his older brother does and his dad did.
We've talked in the last few days about character, accountability, leadership. We know Brady Tkachuk brings a lot of those elements to the table.
He brings offense, he brings size, he brings character. He drags you into the fight whether you want to be there or not. You know what you're getting, shift in and shift out, game in and game out.
Uncle Donnie!
Hey, man.
Hey,
good job, man. Happy play.
The Ottawa Senators are pleased to select from the Alberta Junior League Okotoks, Jacob Bernard Docker.
Just surreal excitement, I think. Came in kind of just not really knowing what to expect, but you know, to go to the nation's capital and the history and the background in Ottawa, it's unbelievable.
This guy's got a little bit of old school to him. I like that. I didn't mind throwing the body around a little bit. You add the size and then you add the ability with speed and transition. He looks to project to be a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
He's a strong skater. He has good puck skills. He shoots his NHL shot. He's going to be able to move the puck up ice for the Ottawa Senators at some point here, hopefully sooner rather than later.
Still doesn't know how to give a hug.